When engaging in modern art, I persisted in it all the time. A lot of manufacturers or friends told me not to cling to it and suggested that I should make something understandable. That is to say, something tangible. But I held the opinion that my personal works represented my personal idea.
Lee Shi-Chi, an international modern art master, has been dedicated to art creation for more than 60 years. Because of his changeable and unique painting style, he has been awarded a lot of domestic and overseas art prizes. Also because of his long-term commitment to boosting Taiwan modern art and promoting the international exchange of art culture, he was appointed as National Policy Advisor in 2009 and was awarded the 16th Taiwan National Literature and Art Prize in 2012.
Master Lee has contributed a lot to Jinmen. Although Jinmen is small, he successfully brought his friends and his best works to Jinmen. Mr. Kai Guoqiang paid a visit to Jinmen, exactly because of Master Lee's recommendation.
Lee Shi-Chi was born in Jinmen in 1938 and went through five KMT-CPC civil battles in his childhood. He began to study at the art department of Taipei Normal University in 1955. After graduation, he had to stay in Taiwan because of the August 23rd artillery war. From then on, he started his career as a painter. He began to make prints at university. Later, he took up silkscreen and lacquer painting, known as macro calligraphy series. In his painting career, Lee Shi-Chi has always been stressing breakthrough and innovation, breaking the traditional models and connecting them with modern ones, thus presenting works in his personal, unique style. So he was referred to as a rare bird in calligraphy and painting by the artist Chu Gi. Ancient plaques, through the traditional techniques of lacquer, present magnificent and avant-garde modern artworks. Therein, Wind Rise and Water Surge of 2009 depicts grand calligraphic characters with a lot of golden raw lacquer, and through black and dark red colors sets off a low-key and extravagant Chinese style. The Tempered Edge Orientation of 2010, against the scarlet background, amidst black crease convex lines, plus raw lacquer of various colors, under the cast rays, seemingly glitters with gold. Huge Scroll, Elegance of Han Dynasty, 2016, applies large space dark crease lacquer plus red and golden colors, present magnificence and gradation. Therein, creased convex holes express his nostalgia toward war-experienced Jinmen in his childhood.
How can we make a clear distinction between abstraction and concretization? The latter is easier. The former is hard to judge, at least in my opinion. He has a central idea, that is to say, how to turn traditional things into modern ones. In our eyes, lacquer is a very traditional technique, to which crease means failure. However, he turned failing crease into an art word. He also turned red, black, and golden traditional colors into modern magnificence.
Lacquer painting represents Master Lee's peak of creation. His accomplishment in originality is free from contemporary shackles. He applied multiple media materials to present the loftiest art realm in his mind, including his ink language series, macro calligraphy series, etc. By combining brush touches, multiple colors, and even gold powder pigments, plus creases arising on the paper, he makes viewers feel an artistic conception of everything is not as it appears. In addition, besides an art fan, Lee Shi-Chi has another identity. Before Taipei Fine Arts Museum was established and the vigorous development of Taiwan art to align with international standards, the international artist Zhao Wuqi was, for the first time, invited to Taiwan to launch his painting exhibition, and even well-known artists Shi Dejin and Te Chun Chu were also invited. A lot of people were attracted to the exhibition site. In the age prior to the craze for art, Lee Shi-Chi was a vanguard who promoted the exchange of Taiwan art and culture. To enable more people to appreciate the paintings of this master at close range, Lee Shi-Chi Art Center was established on August 15, 2018. A lot of government officials, merchants, and artists came to the site for congratulations. Such an achievement should be attributed to the sponsorship of a Hong Kong merchant appreciating the works of this master. Furthermore, the works of Lee Shi-Chi have been exhibited in New York, Japan, South Korea, Hong Kong, etc. In 2017, Lee Shi-Chi was invited to Shanghai China Art Museum to launch his personal exhibition. In 2020, a joint exhibition will also be launched in New York. Only then will really begin Lee Shi-Chi's international exhibition tour.